Greetings, you people. Before sashniks, so easy to make. Then check this one.
So, cooking oladushki is easy as fuck. Step 1. Whisk together 2 chicken eggs, 60 grams of sugar and 2 grams of salt. Step 2. Add 250 ml of kefir or buttermilk or yogurt on your choice and whisk it all again. Step 3. Add 180 grams of all-purpose flour and a pinch of baking soda. Whisk it all one more time until we get smooth mass without lumps. And that's it, our butter is ready. Time to fry our oladushki. Just pour vegetable oil on your pan and pour our butter in using spoon. Fry them on a medium heat, about 30 seconds each side. And don't forget that even if your oladushki burned, they're still edible. Our oladushki are ready, now just put any toppings on them and enjoy. Now you know how to cook oladushki.
Thank you for watching this video, I hope you liked it. Click a like and subscribe button. До свидания, and remember, if I can cook it, then you can cook it too.